Here's vase number 4 of 100 on my amateur pottery vase project. As you can see, this one came out pretty wobbly. That's just because I pulled the walls up way too thin. But I'm going to keep it just because I kind of like the way it looks, even though it's pretty distorted. And here's the final product.